Nikki, and I am here at the Boys and Girls Club, and we just finished our Tucker shift for United Way's Day of Caring, and just wanted to get some details on the Boys and Girls Club and what they do, so just wanted to turn it over. Tell us a little bit about what we did today and what you guys do here at the Boys and Girls
Club. Okay. I'm Leslie Asbury. I'm the unit director here. And so basically every year we do the Day of Caring. So you guys have taken our Day of Caring this year. We did all kinds of landscaping. We did painting. We got renovating the picnic tables outside. We needed the planters and everything. And so basically what we provide every year for the kids, Monday through Friday, we provide recreation activities for the kids from 2:30 in the afternoon until 7:30 at night.
Exciting. And then special shout out to Lowe's because they are helping.
Yes, yes. Lowe's is doing a huge renovation this year for us. We were the lucky ones that Westside Lowe's adopted.
Awesome.
So they are going to be doing a huge renovation, so the kids will have something really cool to come back to.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, there you guys have it. A special shout out to the Lowe's on the west side. Thank you guys for having us.
Thank you.
And thanks to all the Tucker folks that came out and worked today. So thank you guys for watching. Have a great day and have a great rest of the day. Thanks.